Hey, curious mind, ready to turn your questions into knowledge? Let's dive in.
In the narrative, Lord Asriel is not killed by any character. His fate is intertwined with grander themes and events. His journey concludes in a climactic and transformative manner, reflecting the complex and layered storytelling of the series.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.